François Gabart has smashed the record for the fastest solo circumnavigation aboard his 30-metre trimaran, Massif. His 28,000-mile trip around the world saw him slice more than 6 days off the record set just 12 months ago by Thomas Coville. His incredible trip set many other records in the process, including a new single-handed 24-hour distance record of 851 nautical miles. Even more impressive is that Gabart's speed is less than 2 days short of that for the fastest fully crewed circumnavigation. Whichever way you look at it, the numbers for this trip are impressive and will surely remain for some time to come.